있는 정인규네요.
'Cause it was just the most monumental piss up, and at lunchtime, I got here early last year, at lunchtime the bar was full, a lot of preloading going on, that's what young people do these days, and at 4 o'clock in the morning the bar was still full, and I did come down to breakfast 12 months ago tomorrow, and I've rarely seen so many examples of the living dead in my life, so I'm hoping to see a few more of you tomorrow morning. I'm also very conscious that these are the Club Awards of 2015 being staged on November the 26th, and we have 28 awards to get through this evening, and they take 3 or 4 minutes each, so the awards are likely to end on November the 27th, unless I get a shift on. But all I would just say is, as we work our way through the awards, there are so many of them, and I know as the evening goes on, and we'll try and do them in as entertaining and as amusing, but as respectful way as we possibly can do. As the alcohol takes control, and bit by bit you lose control, if you've won, go back to the table, get yourself another round in whatever it might be, but just remember that the next 20 odd awards that are coming up after you, it's a big moment for them as well. So give them the respect, because we're all in this industry together, we're all involved in the club world. You're all trying to make ends meet, have as many members as you possibly can do, sell stuff over the bar, get people to engage, get involved in your local community. And for the winners tonight, for everybody who's got to this stage, it's a monumental achievement. Sean was saying earlier on, and they started off with 15,000 entrants. You know, we're down actually in the context of the hall to about 100 or so. So you are you're not quite the creme de la creme, you're just the creme. But the creme, you know, not quite yet, you can see where you're kind of, you know, you're not the icing on the cake, you're the cake. But the people who win are the icing on the cake. And for them, it's a massive opportunity to sell their clubs in the local community and really go out there and improve their financial situation and memberships, all that sort of stuff. So, on that basis, I'll kick on. And when you win and come up here, I'll chat with a few of you.